Analysis of ergonomics indicators and compilance the principles of the instructional design of educational courses in adaptive learning systems. The statements of ISSUE. The ISSUE improving the teaching methodology in educational institution remains highly relevant for a long period of time. Particularly, the teacher's attention is focused on e-learning itself and adaptive learning systems, especially with the transition to electronic learning. The instructional design plays an important role in providing a more effective, productive, and qualitative process of learning. The instructional design is primarily aimed at filling the courses with meaningful information, forming a sequences of presentation, and introduction of modern ways to presenting educational material. However, the indicators of usability and ergonomics are equally important to instructional design of educational material for the electronic environment. This is especially important in e-learning, with where interaction between students and teachers and content is ensured not face-to-face, but through information and communication technologies. The attention should be given not only to the content of the course, the methods and techniques to be used in the e-learning process, but also the visualization of the educational content, to the indicators of ergonomics and usability of the platform where course is located. These elements should act in harmony in order to ensure high-quality training. Taking into account the relevance of e-learning, the relevance of usability, ergonomics, and instructional design in the development of e-learning materials for educational courses is becoming increasingly important of the identify factors of affect people's trust. The aim is to analyze the ergonomic indicators and compliance with the principles of instructional design of educational courses in adaptive learning systems. The results of research. Usability is a concept that can be applied to the analysis of user interface to resources, which determines their convenience and ergonomics while using. Analyzing the usability of the user interface of the development educational courses in adaptive learning systems, we followed the recommendation given Nielsen's classics books Designing Web Usability in order to analyze the offered ergonomics indicators. Such features as design, especially taken into account, is flexibility or rigidity, page length, availability and interface of search tool, navigation, etc. The proposed list of indicators and characteristics for the formation of criteria by which the ergonomic quality of the interface was analyzed has also been expanded with the indicators that are important due to the principles of the instructional design of educational material. The particular attention was paid to the possibility of integration of various multimedia fragments and to the functionality of testing elements, possibility of individual and designing branding of educational materials, which would help to create a positive image of the educational institution on the basis of which the system of adaptive learning is implemented. Comparative analyze the indicators, characteristics, and adaptive learning systems is given in table. The following reference designation: full circle is the best indicator, half empty circle is not preferred, empty circle is absent have been chosen. Consider the adaptive learning systems that were the subject of detailed review. Knuten is an online service for creating courses using adaptive learning technology. The minimal color and inactive contrast between the background and the phone don't overwhelm the user's attention. It should be noted that the courses for each user are personalized and depend on the answers to the tests and the number of completed tests. Usability provides quantitative indicators of course completion. Particularly, the textual context can be accompanied with video content, graphs, chats, and other materials that enhance memorization. According to the results of material, each block of material testing was implemented to assess the level of understanding of the educational material. In the testing, in the case of a false answer, the student has quick access to his personalized fragment of material which explains the correct answer and gives that opportunity for complete understanding of the context. If the false answer belongs to the priority topic or contains key skills, the student is instructed how to study the topic that he doesn't understand to enhance understanding. A progress bar provides the convenience for understanding your own level of course skills acquired. For better understanding of the shifts direction of the bar progress, it is possible to detail own progress. So, the Newton Adaptive Learning System is easy to use, has a friendly interactive interface and well-designed instructor that match the functional needs of users. It was a user-friendly and intuitive navigation and user interface. Realize it. With Realize It, user can create their own personalized learning experience that improves students' judgment, readiness, and success. Prior of the course creation, it is possible to create a curriculum that is a set of goals or skills the student must achieve during the course. When students interact with the systems, it captures their progress, knowledge growth, lost knowledge, strengths, and learning preference in real time. The convenience of educational material acquisition in adaptive learning system realized is added by My Learning Patch that provides information about the compiled courses material, its link to other topics and tasks, and the achievements after each topic's completion. The individual progress bar is also visualized. The educational material also provides the opportunity to include multimedia materials, but it should be noted that the interface of the educational course is overloaded with color scale and large number of controls and graphs. Course arc. The resource has ready-made templates and icon banks that are easy to customize. The topic editor allows to upload a banner image or logo and choose the desired color solution to brand the educational course for an affiliated institution. Course arc also provides powerful capability for not only test controls designed but also for creating drag and drop interactive elements for quiz controls, which adds an additional interactive learning experience. Brightspace Leap. The controls of students active with Brightspace Leaps allow see students' weakness according to his results and automatically recommended materials that can help. The Brightspace Student Success Systems enable to identify potential students' problems and to provide students with the help they need in a timely manner. The user interface allows creating interactive lists and courses using drag and drop. In particular, the Open Dyslexic Phone that was designed specially for people with dyslexia. Choosing this phone makes the course text easy to read. Revel. Submitting Revel courses is easy to convenience, saves time and allows students to use their courses even more effectively. Among the opportunities is benefits that should be noted are effective assess, unfinished assessments list with easy updates, comfortable workflow, and students' data confidently. In particular, a powerful and functional system of interactive quiz controls, the ability to create and use interactive maps, flashcards, quiz that provides learning with the elements of gamification should be mentioned. OLLI. OLLI is presented by developers as a cognitive mentor. The system doesn't stand out with bright design and is characterized by a modern minimalistic color scale, but has a set of most necessary function for work on the instructional design of the educational course and materials at its disposal. GIFT. GIFT enable to create adaptive courses both online and in an application to download to your computer. To the educational material context, except the text blocks, tables and lists, links or web pages can be added. The possibility to use video and presentation makes the course more entertainment. All list companion support drag and drop function. The main GIFT function is the possibility to add VR in judge and Unity fields to check students' knowledge. In addition, gives the analyze of indicator of ergonomics and compliance with principles of instructional design of education courses is adaptive learning systems. The introduction of such education courses in the process of learning can provide more opportunities to diversify and increase the students' interest. This analysis shows that effectivity of instructional design of educational material is increased. Summing up, it must be recognized that the focus of increasing the level of ergonomics indicators and elements that follow the principles of the instructional design of education course is an objective system response to the needs of modern students.